Last weekend, Antwerp celebrated its liberation from Nazi Germany on the 4th of September, 1944. With the help of the resistance, British tanks succeeded in pushing through to the city of Antwerp. They were able to attack the Germans from behind, gaining a lot of precious time as a result. That day, British tanks rolled through the streets, liberating Antwerp. The people were beside themselves with excitement and turned out onto the streets. But the German soldiers still held positions in the city, resulting in armed struggles. 1 month later, Canadian troops would liberate the northern districts of Antwerp, and the Americans liberated other parts of Belgium. People were ecstatic, shouting, "The war is over! It's finished! We're free!"
Het is gedaan, mensen!
We zijn vrij!
We zijn vrij!
We zijn vrij!
Little did they know that the worst was yet to come. While Antwerp was no longer occupied, the war was far from over. Hitler ordered the bombardment of Antwerp with V1 flying bombs and V2 rockets. The idea was to prevent the Allies from capturing the port intact and supplying their troops on the front lines. In the following months, thousands of civilians fled the city to the country or the coast. The Allies organized the air defense to protect the city and its surroundings. As of November, the command was in the hands of the experienced American General Armstrong. The port of Antwerp played a key role in the Allies' military plans. They hoped to import troops and supplies through Antwerp instead of through the smaller French ports. Finally, the Allied troops, led by the Canadians, managed to defeat the German troops. Thousands of Allied soldiers died as a result. Later, the River Scheldt was cleared of mines and the port of Antwerp became an Allied supply port. The real end of World War II in the West was only on the 8th of May 1945, when Germany finally capitulated, 10 days after Hitler's suicide. Our Allies have the everlasting gratitude of the local population. 80 years after the facts, our liberators are still held in great esteem.
Let a gentleman see just how nice a thing you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Oh, luck be a lady with me.
Shut it down, shut it out your heart. So if we ever part, then I'll leave you. You're sitting home and you tell me, Polly, that someday, well, I'll be blue. Well, that will be the day when you say goodbye. Yeah, that will be the day when you make me cry. Say you're gonna leave, you know it's a lie, cause that will be the day when I die. smile.
I like to dress up in the latest style.
Cause I'm glad I'm living.
Oh, I take these troubles all with a smile.
Just because my club is shady, that's the difference, maybe. And that's why they call me shy.
For those who